something beautiful. Why do you get pleasure from seeing others suffer like we do? Must be a defect inside of you that makes you do the things that you do. Crabs in a bucket want us to have nothing, rather cling to lies than believe in the truth. Crabs in a bucket want us to have nothing, rather cling to lies than believe in the truth. Crabs in a bucket, attitude like fuck it. They are about nothing, they like to see you struggling, cause misery loves company. They can't stand to see you be happy or successfully climbing up that ladder, rather feed on negativity. Hold you back and call you weak for being all that you can be. This goes back in history, house niggas hating on the field niggas religiously. Slave mentality, master created a scheme for us to look at each other differently. And that plan worked perfectly, exactly what they need, to have us full of jealousy and envy if we see another nigga getting something that we think we need. Instantly we wanna compete. Why don't you wanna see us grow and flower into something beautiful? Why do you get pleasure from seeing others suffer like we do? Must be a defect inside of you that makes you do the things that you do. Crabs in a bucket want us to have nothing, rather cling to lies than believe in the truth.
Hating on that man, you don't even understand the conditioning you been up in, you play into their hands. It's a calculated plan for you to remain ignorant. Your view is at a slant, you've been living on your hands. That's why they place you in a cage whenever they get the chance. Shit, they only view you as an animal, a dog, not evolved. Time to stand, time to be truly free. Think for yourself and be whatever you wanna be. Love should be the only thing you feel when you see your brother get up out these streets. You mad at Kanye's comments on TMZ? Well, this song articulates his actual meaning. Clearly it wasn't a choice, but that mentality is. And that's why nowadays so many niggas snitch. Bunch of Samuel L. Jackson's off of Django, it's a trip. In turn, it's used against us by the white nationalists.
Why don't you wanna see us grow and flower into something beautiful? Why do you get pleasure from seeing others suffer like we do? Must be a defect inside of you that makes you do the things that you do. Crabs in a bucket want us to have nothing, rather cling to lies than believe in the truth.
Crabs in a bucket. Bunch of crabs in the bucket. We gotta stop pulling each other down. Help your fellow man understand all this killing, all this shit. Cut it out quick.